We've summoned half of the Yeti. Here. The Hatch Patch.
Hatch Patch.
This one's called Second Flight. I wrote this last year. I would say I've been playing it with my band, Summon the Yeti. So yeah.
Right.
Cool. Here we go.
Fire burning my eyes, though I'm afraid to take a leap of faith, a trial to make on how we try to understand. But no one reveals no way, with lips desire to say, with our actions we fall, unless we will soar. I guess it's never too late. Miles and miles away, we try to fake a fire we made, where everything heals without change. But no one reveals no way, with lips desire to say, with our actions we fall, unless we will soar. I guess it's never too late.
Sitting here with Charles Lanida. He's a really big staple of the Redlands music scene. I gotta say, he's one of those guys that every time I go downtown to hang out, I always see him. He just pops out of nowhere. And it's been one of those reoccurring things until I finally decided to have him on the show. So, hey, Charles.
Cool. What's up, Hodge?
I'm pretty good, man. Pretty good. Hey, you been having a good night yourself?
I'm having a great night, actually.
Yeah? Day wasn't too good?
Well, it's all right.
It's all right.
I'm not going to say what I did earlier, but I'm all right.
It's okay, man. Keep it for wandering viewers' eyes to come and see you off the set.
Yep.
It's cool. So how old are you, man?
I'm 27 years old. I'm originally from the Philippines.
From the Philippines?
Actually, yeah.
Right on.
Yeah, I never spoke English.
You never spoke English?
Till 19.
So you didn't just learn English?
Then. Nope.
Okay, cool.
That's cool. I think it's cool. It's all right.
So, like, it's really hot and sweaty out there, right?
Fuck Yes.
About how, about...
About, imagine Palm Springs with all the humidity.
And in this room. In this room.
In this room, it's about that.
It's about the Philippines in here?
Yeah, it's about the Philippines. I'm sweating like a pig, dude.
It goes like 100 degrees. The studio.
The studio.
Studio.
So how long have you been playing guitar?
I've been playing guitar since I was 16. 16? Actually. I'm a noob.
Noob.
I would say. Like a lot of people that I know actually started playing when they were like 7.
Yeah.
That's roughly 10 years though. That's not like, you know, you picked it up yesterday.
Right.
It's a decent amount of time.
But I don't read music. That's why I'm like...
Oh, right on.
I really wanted to learn how to read it, but it's all right, I guess.
As long as you're having fun with it and pick it up.
Oh, yeah. I mean, always, right? Dude.
This one's called Cheats. Here we go. Thank you.
wake up the same way. I said it is because I fell out of space.
Tears, okay. Sweat making me cry. Going to my eye.